Who was Bendu in Star Wars? Bendu was a Force-sensitive entity who resided on the remote planet of Adalon and claimed to represent the center of the Force, between the light side and the dark side. Bendu was an immensely powerful being who possessed incredible connections to the Force and could perceive the emotions of others. He also had the power to appear and disappear at will. Bendu encountered Jedi Knight Kanan Jarrus and 2BBY and developed a friendly relationship with Kanan and his Padawan Ezra Bridger and helped the two Jedi repair their relationship and deal with their fears and anxieties. Despite his wisdom and powers, Bendu refused to take sides in any conflict and was angry when Kanan called him account for not intervening during the Battle of Adalon, which caused him to unleash a storm against both Rebel and Imperial forces. Despite his ability to create powerful storms by manipulating the nature around him, he was knocked to the ground when Grand Admiral Thrawn directed artillery fire at him. Bendu also had the power of foresight and predicted Thrawn's defeat. After warning Thrawn about his future, Bendu laughed and disappeared as Thrawn shot at him, but Bendu was right when Ezra beat him on his own flagship.